All right, so now we're looking at escaping a headlock on the ground. The key to escaping a headlock is making sure I always want to be on my side. I don't want to be stuck flat. If I'm stuck flat, it's going to be harder to get on your side. So as he comes into the headlock position, my elbows are in, and I'm on my side right away. Framing the head away, not like this. Strong, this hand, elbows in on my side. Right? Sometimes he'll try and reach to pull it through. I grab the gi right here and make it hard, try to pull it through. This is pushing his head away. Right? So he holds the headlock. The first one is the pendulum, so he's not gonna move. Right now we're in the L. I'm just gonna move to make us in a straight line, and as I do, I'm gonna put his head where my butt was. Hands out.
So I can't get rolled.